YouTube, how are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome to hashtag Religion Wink. It's where we talk it up to Yahweh with tea and good news and no shade. Because when you stand with Yahweh, you can't get touched. But when you stand with other gods, you're at risk of being burnt. Nonetheless, Yahweh is faithful and just to cleanse us of all our sins and to forgive us of all unrighteousness. So with that being said, my name is Drew L. Murray. You can find me on Facebook at Drew L. Murray. You know, it's time to take the mask off, time to take the titles and all that, and be who God called you to be. And that's just sons and daughters of the Most High. That's just to be in covenant with Yahweh. So I'm glad we had an opportunity to meet, and I'm glad that this meet and greet is going on. Because, you know, sometimes the main thing with people is to be able to trust. So over on Facebook, I started with some of my personal testimony along with the Word of God, You're Overcome by the Blood of the Lamb, which is the Word, and also our testimony. I think a lot of times we try to teach or educate or share things with the public, and it doesn't make a lot of sense if it doesn't line up with the Word of God or help somebody overcome. So on this channel, we will absorb, encourage, and comfort one another in the admonition, the love, and which shed abroad in our heart for one another. We brothers and sisters, we're in this thing together. We've all been religion winked, and God, you know, through wisdom and revelation, shows us all through His Word, truth and lies that can be led to past history to tell us all what really happened to us and why we're in the positions that we're in today. And why some of us choose to still remain there. So with that being said, again, my name is Drew L. Murray. I appreciate you. I look forward to, you know, talking it up to Yahweh with you. Because we're not talking anybody down. Any, you know, no negativity here. It's all about bringing one another up to think better, do better, live better, be better. And worship and praise Him in a better way than we ever did before. Knowing the truth, you know, the truth shall set us free. But if we're living the truth of the Roman Grecian Empire in religion and traditions and customs, then you probably know that we've been religion winked and we don't line up with the Word of God like we normally could and do, because it's just partly not meant for us children of Israel, the Hebrew Jews who went missing, sold into slavery, and they still call the lost tribes of Israel, have endured and have been a part of our culture, and it's not for us. So, little by little, it's okay to say, let's change, let's do something different, let's just look at it. Start with, okay, the church is a Greek word called ekklesia. Call it a temple again, because that's what, up until Jesus, we dealt with temples. So if we can at least go back to the temple, I think that you will see a change in some things at that point in time. And there's other ways. So again, my name is Drew. I appreciate you. I feel that I earned the right to be here to talk to you and share my perspective, my point of view, the hearing and the conversation that goes on between me and Yahweh, and how I look at things as a black woman who reads a Greek Bible and speaks the English language from the Queen. Now, if that's not confusing for you, it was for me, and I had to actually find out who I am and not who somebody else wanted me to be, because they wanted to control me and my people. So with that being said, or God's people, who are my people. So with that being said, it's a pleasure meeting you. Can you see my hand? Take a shake right there. It's okay. Heart to heart. Pure heart. Renewed mind. Repentance of the fact that maybe we've been serving another God and not Yahweh. Maybe we've been in covenant with someone else other than Yahweh. And again, I'm not here to focus on what you do, but what you say. Because Jesus Christ said, it's not what goes in, Yeshua, said it's not what goes into a man that defiles him, but what comes out of us. Because out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. The issues of life come from the heart. So with that being said, no one's here to judge. No one here is to accuse you. That's what the devil do. And we don't do that on this channel. What we're going to do, though, is show each and every one of us how we've all been religion linked at some point in time. And we need to visit this so we can be set free. The only thing I remember, the truth shall set you free, right? But if you don't have the right truth, how can we be free? And we all want to live that dream Martin Luther King had. Free at last, free at last. So he was onto something. And it killed off him and his dream. And again, once again, keeping black people oppressed and persecuted. So, let's rise above. Let's overcome. Let's get our breakthrough. Let's break through together. And we can do that here on this channel. Hashtag Religion Week. Because, again, it's to exhort, encourage, and comfort you to just say, hey, you know what? I need to look to Yahweh. I've been looking to Jesus, who is a messenger and Messiah sent from Yahweh. But even he said, there's no one good, no one but Yahweh. He came to do the will of Yahweh. So if we can get people to Christ, then Christ gets them back to Yahweh. But we stuck on Christ because he says, ask anything in my name. Yes. But he didn't, but he still says, when anything he did, he gave God reverence. He gave Yahweh glory. He looked up to heaven and prayed. He looked up to heaven and gave thanks. And that's what we need to do. We need to be the example that Christ was. And instead of making Christ God above Yahweh, we need to put Christ in his proper place and let Yahweh be Yahweh all by himself, because he is I am that I am. Christ, just like you and I, is an extension of God. Alright? Because we're all created in his image. We just have different roles in this journey, this pilgrimage here in the earth. Christ came and did, and we believe he's coming again. We're still here, and we have every opportunity we can to make the best of it. So again, thank you very much for subscribing, liking, and sharing. I am Drew, D-R-U, that's my first name, L, middle initial, Murray, M-U-R-R-A-Y. God bless, Yahweh bless you, may God bless you, keep you, make his face to shine upon you. Let his conscience rest upon you, and the shalom peace be in you. With that being said, you enjoy the rest of your day until we talk again.